They biting? Good. Hey, that'll work. I'm lifting up just a little bit. We're just gonna slowly walk across, just like that. We got one. Well, he's a good one too. He broke my line. Something. Not a big one. Not as big as that one that busted line, but it's a bass. Alright. So let's see what we got. He is cold too. Perfect little hookup right through the mouth there. Something's tried to take a hunk out of him. Huh. Let's see what time it is. It's a good sign. It means we're using a lure that's working. So there's that. Pole held up that time, so there's that. Lost that nice one. We'd be 2/3 away to video. Let's do it again. Really got to watch your line this time of year because they can take it on the drop. time we're gonna loosen our drag up, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah. And let that drag go if we need to some. There we go. Let's lean him over here, folks. We can get a hold of him. Yeah, that's a better one. That's a better one. That's a better one. Up we go. Wonder if that's not the same one that busted me a while ago. That's a better one, though. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take a look at that jig. He actually bent my hook. Wow. That's a pretty one. All right. Nice one. Yeah. Beautiful. Maybe a pound. Nothing big, but it sure was a fun fight. Oh, yeah. Y'all look at that mouth, huh? Love it. Absolutely love it. Just gonna gently let him go. And he is gone in the depths. Watch, look what he did to my hook, see that? That was nearly another heartbreaker. Crawlers, man, that's a good choice on that. There we go. Little guy. Well, there's the third catch. Good hook up through the mouth. Pretty. Not big, but really, really pretty. Love it. Hey. Nice. Oh, man, it's a catch, dude. You got it out the water. It's a catch. Like a crappie. Ah, atta boy. Now that's a bass. Oh, yeah? Now it's a crappie. Good job, man. Dude, the way that thing pulled, I thought you had a bass on your. Yeah, dude. Okay, well, I'm gonna say, oh, I got a big fish. I'll be right back. Man, it's not as big as I thought. Man, it's decent. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's decent. Ah, it's not big. Alright, guys. Another just barely hooked one. Yeah, maybe not. Almost went clean through. It's a little one. I'm still irked about that one that got away, but I guess I need to get over it. That one got away, it wasn't even big. That still irritates the heck out of me. my dog threw up on the couch. Dadgummit. Son gave her peanut butter. I know I've told him not to do that. Oh, dude, that's, yeah, you got one. Nice, good technique, too, Kutter. Holy crap, what happened to your rod, man? Oh, okay. Oh, I get it. So you took it to, nice, okay, that makes sense, dude. So you're basically fishing with half a rod. No, that works just fine, man. It allows you to get. That's a big one. Ah, what a heartbreaker. Look at that hook.
I got the flies.
Ah, dang it.